To the evening games of the River City Roundup, Apollo versus Forest Park. First quarter, Malik Wilson gets the pretty shot for the Eagles. Apollo strikes first, 2-0. Forest Park, Simon Jacob up and under, knotted up at 4 apiece. Moments later, Drew Howard showing his distance. Corner pocket 3 is good. Rangers up by 2. Moving on, Logan Engelert takes it to the hoop left-handed. Able to finish in traffic. Rangers still lead 12-11, and Forest Park would grab a 70-57 win over Apollo.